Hello and welcome back to Sniper Elite 4. My next mission is Target CFO. We are staying authentic. We are staying with this setup. We are going right into this.
A new assignment. A new target. Sendari. An island to the north of Crete. Nothing here but rocks and seabirds. Or so we thought. The Nazis are determined to use their U-boats to cut off our supply routes in the Mediterranean. To do that, they need a base. Our informant in the German Navy says the new base is being built on Sendari. British intelligence want it neutralized. That means assassinating Admiral Hermann Richter, the base commander. Any damage I can inflict along the way would be a definite bonus. Fortunately, our informant has left me some resources in one of the sea forts. I reckon I might need them. What happens next could change the course of the war.
Jesus, dude. Okay. So no going back that way, of course. Similar to the last map we just did, not a lot of outside area, and a very large fort. So, assassinate Richter, locate the supplies, and sabotage two failsafes. Is there a ship out there? Yeah, it is. Look at that. Yeah, they put an eagle on top of that thing. That would be cold blood, man. Absolutely cold blood.
Goddamn base is better fortified than Hitler's bunker.
Oh, I thought that was another island out there, but no, it's a ship again. Oh shit. That's the only answer.
Doors closing. They're on to me. Hitler's on the island.
That just immediately change? Assassinate the Führer, yeah, it changes. Immediately. Right. I wonder if it's possible to keep them from locking it down. Thank you. Guess this is still authentic. I haven't changed it. I just have to be having a good day. Who's shooting? Oh god. How did I know that? I had a silenced rifle. I don't think they should have figured out where I was. I knew I didn't need these crafts, but I still wanted to make sure. I was at 100 on the rifle, and I just had a feeling before I pulled the trigger there that I was about to lose it.
Ammo's almost down empty.
What the shit? Oh. Nice. So we will never have a mission without a death. So, that was before I took those shots, so still at 100. Here. I didn't want to just run. Up there. Fuck your teeth. That's a little frustrating. Missed the shot there, I didn't have to miss.
I think I've grabbed all I can.
No, oh god. God damn it. Before or after the sniper? It's after the sniper. So I still have that missed shot on me. I wanted you to get back down, idiot.
Ammo's not gonna last much longer.
Fuck off, guy. Yeah, we're out of suppressed ammo. I think we only missed one of those, so we should be sitting at like 95% right now, which is pretty awesome. Except we don't start with 20, we start with 8, so. We're at like 88%, but still really high, and I'd love to keep this going if I can. I don't want to keep these deaths going. This is way more than I wanted to have. Another last one.
Can't find anything
else.
This
makes me wonder if maybe this is a really, really short level. I just have to put all of this stuff right together. Because we found the first two bodies we searched, there are two. Collectibles.
Church. Might be worth checking out.
Fail saves. Love some sound masking up here. This is a nice place. 360 degree view. Higher end really does change that just a little bit. Lack of patience. I didn't even miss that shot. Whoa, what happened there? Oh god! I wonder if it's one of the enemy. What? Oh man. Okay. I was wondering a little bit why we just don't care about assassinating this guy anymore. Looks like that's the reason. Whoa. Somebody's taking shots at me.
Our informant should have left some supplies for me.
There's a lot of option here. We can go into that bunker. I mean, I guess we might as well. Let's see what's over there. Seen someone in and out over there. I
I mean,
if I don't shoot this guy in the teeth. Oh, I had the range adjust wrong. That's why I missed that. Come on, his ass. Oh shit. Ah, fuck. And a sniper too. Nice! That was a quick shot, man. That was a very quick shot. Not on the rifle, so I probably didn't take this shot. Yeah, yeah. Okay, so. Wreck him pretty easily. Blowing that percentage right now. Running guy. Gosh. Yeah. Oh, it like ricocheted. That was weird. Come on, what am I doing? What am I doing? That's how you piss away a good shot percentage. Unbelievable. Thank you.
Haltet die Köpfe unter uns!
Osten, wieder einnehmen!
We are down to 7 shots. We have a lot of bodies we can search, but... a little crazy that we're this slow, and we haven't even gotten inside yet. And we've been hitting the vast majority of them. I think we're still, even with that Misfria went on, I still think we're in the high 60s. One rifle ammo.
I have finished.
What? That's good.
Nothing else.
Absolutely press that button.
I guess I grabbed everything useful.
What are these birds doing? That is a strange kind of magic right there. What the heck are you doing, bird? Tell me he's on his way to the church now. I don't understand. Yeah, the workshop area doesn't mean anything.
Nothing else to find. Yeah. Guess I grabbed everything useful.
Finding a lot of those traps right now, which is awesome. Why are you telling me where you're going? Especially if you know there's an enemy spy around. They've seen me several times. Announcing you were the intercoms, and they have no report of my death. Okay, kitchen area, ceremony, you have Penn's workshop, and then main office. This is the only view of the tour once, and he seems to also be doing it out of order. Look at this. Whew. Tons of rifles there.
Nothing else.
The only two? I think that is the only two I've seen to this point. Barely noticed that.
No more to find here.
Oh, son of a bitch. I thought I was far enough away. Tons of else. Yes, please. The church that he said would be interesting to look at. This is no way to it. Obviously we just want to get down into the ruins of it. There are a couple people to search down there. Ooh. do our best not to get it at them. So yeah, something. Oh, okay. So just another way in.
Like I found a faster route.
Yeah, I see, yeah.
Can't find anything else.
They're very well concealed, too. This way.
Wonder where these lead.
I wish I knew. Oh shit, hello guy. Do these. Yeah, those two do meet up. I was just making sure. 23. Still about 20. Alright, range jets are off.
Nearly out of bullets.
Wow. Unbelievable. It looked like it hit him. It just didn't matter. How? Is this the thing? No. Kind of realize exactly how I should climb up this. Just some stairs. That doesn't really do it either. And there's clearly. There's it. Alright, that'll do it. Now, nope. You gotta jump, brother. There you go. Can you jump to that? Yes, you can. Well, I kinda have to. Let's see what that is. Oh, fuck off! You idiot! You fucking stupid! Now, just jump. There you go, that's what I wanted to do last time. Can't actually pick up that bag. But we can pick up that. Letter home. Okay, now I think we gotta do this thing here. I did all this climbing, now I don't actually know where I need to be. Crap. I could get up. I could then jump across, but getting up is a bit of an ask. I'm not at all seeing how to do this. And he fell. He fucking fell again. Alright, that's it. I don't care. Fuck it. We don't need to go in that way. I don't know what they want. I have no idea how they want me to do that. And he keeps fucking falling and wasting all my health supplies. We're leaving. Unless he's added it to an objective. We are out. That's definitely a U-boat there, so... If he's coming to the U-boat pen, then this would be the place to do it. But we have these two optional objectives that I'd really like to do. Man, I really feel like... I'm gonna ask you to do that. I feel like the supplies would have been outside somewhere. Like, we never checked, like, this one, I think. Maybe we should go out there and try to do that. Is that a guy? Still. Let's go out there again. Let's just try to make sure we have this. If I can get back up, I might not be able to. Oh, fuck. How did I not see him? Damn it. 6-9 on the accuracy though, that's pretty good. Okay, so this is before I had shot him. Come this way, I don't really want him to see me and not go to the boat. There he is. Fuck it.
Game over, Adolf. Better move it.
What do you want? You just want to escape. Can we take the boat? Ah, son of a... son of a bitch. Can we take the boat? That's all I want. Not like that, we can't.
think I've grabbed all I can.
We didn't find the supplies, we didn't find the fucking bail sleeves, but we could get out of here. Whoa, what the fuck? And the rifle, finally got that achievement. Fantastic. Two minutes on the clock. So, right now the thought is, let's try the boat. If we can leave via boat, we will, and we'll just call it. If we cannot leave via boat, what is that? Oh.
This could be handy.
It doesn't look like they want us to use this to leave. So that's not how we get off ground.
No more to find here.
So, since I'm not exactly sure how to leave, we will try to get the optional objectives in the next episode. Because I don't think I'm going to find escape in the next 60 seconds. So, you know, we'll hang around, we'll see what we can locate as far as the optional objectives are concerned, and we will also try to locate the escape. Oh man, 30 seconds on the timer. I actually hit that guy with the thing, and he just sat there. Idiot. There's a timer going off. Just wanted to see the distance on that guy. Alright, time to pause it. since we're in hot water here. And I will see you on the next one.